Sometimes we lose a legend, and Roger Harding certainly was in that category. Roger, or Uncle Albert as we affectionately call him, he was our king man from 2002, and like Ray Kendall before him, he had a nice word for everybody he met and was respected here at the football club and in the wider football world. We also remember Ralph Shaw from the supporters club and Colin Howlett, who was the voice of Bristol Rovers at Radio Bristol for many years.